Oskido!
Hey, meeting Zamukman be fast lane lapot.
You should have told them that you're with the Kings. Whenever you say you're with the Kings, I'm Agvulel. How you doing?
No, all is good, man. It's a grand out champ.
I love hearing that all is good because for us it's so important. As somebody with a career that's looking at probably like three decades, manje, and still so excited about what you do on the daily, for us it's important. This day and age, artists are complaining, artists are saying this and that is going wrong, but you never really hear the positive. Positivity. So to hear you go to figure lana usho loko means a lot to us.
Yeah, no, I mean you realize that most of the time, I mean, we worry about things that don't exist. 80% or 90% of the time, you know, we worry about things and then you find that they don't exist. So we spend most of our energy painting a wrong picture into in our brains and later to find out we're going to pay out a grand.
Yeah, but
I want to say quite a little knaves.
Yeah, but
no case.
Okay, so with that said, like for a new artist, manje, elelele manje, what would you say are the three things that they shouldn't worry so much about at the beginning of their careers and just focus on this fun?
I think what's important is to focus on your work and you become who you want to be, because most of the time artists are pressured to be something else. So yang abonu kabza or abonu tira, he wants to be a tira. There's only one tira, there's only one kabza.
Ooh.
You understand? There's only one maporisa.
Yeah.
You know, who can go in and hey ninza and lapa, do you understand?
Yeah.
So therefore, so it's like that. Be yourself, find your lane, and you start building your fan base.
Yeah.
And I think most of the time we are driven by likes. Likes are not like that. Because you find that people like you, who you think you can have a million likes
followers.
But once something happens, they start venting. Hey, you can't do what happened. I thought I'm loved. And what does it do? It leads into depression.
Yeah,
yeah. Because you've seen people with maybe even a million followers try and stage events and nobody shows up for it.
That's
and
true.
Then they go into now depression and funny thoughts and suicidal thoughts even because they're like, oh, I have a million people following me and mang babies and none of them are showing up for me.
No, it's cool. I mean, if you can check even historically, since lose ama artist amaning because of mental issues.
Yeah.
Tolu go to be ama fans, but later we are born things are not happening anymore. So
right.
That's why coming to your first question, as a young artist, you must know what at times uzo popa uzo bakrendi.
Yeah.
At times it takes long for you to penetrate the market.
Yeah.
And at times doors can open you quick to you quicker.
Sure.
But when it does that, so only 100, you know, every weekend on a 200,000. You've never handled such money.
Yeah.
Now pure pressure drive comes in.
Yeah.
And later, you know, something comes in. You know, you told you maybe you're doing a Kwaito, but you know, ama piano comes in or hip hop comes in. And the promoters have been booking you for 5 years.
Yeah.
They're tired of whatever. But how do you reinvent yourself?
Sure.
You told you, you know, ama bookings are no longer coming.
Yeah.
So what do you do? You start venting on people. You start having hatred. You start having mental issues.
Oskido,
this is Uzisto. How are you?
Kunjans, my C.
Ngishap kakulu.
Okrend is Uzisto.
Cool. I'm listening to you talk, you know, and you're talking about how illogivity abantu and how abantu just pass away. And njengamanje we're mourning the passing of Mapaputsi. What are your memories of Mapaputsi?
Hey, Mapaputsi, man. Ninja
yekema.
Yeah.
For me, I think Mapaputsi comes from the Zola era. There is a time, you know, Kwaito, it had its own movement.
Then
there is a time when the township about Izola really dominated in terms of the lyrical content.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, Umtu was the godfather of Izola, and we saw Abo Zola coming in. And then from there, that's where we saw Ichisko Pomandoza coming in.
Yeah.
So therefore, Mapaputsi came after all those guys, you know. And then from there, what was different about him was his lyrical content, his voice.
Yeah, his
we are born. I mean, don't those little bene voice here. We are born as if my papa, but my papa's in my head, any rough voice.
Yeah,
but if you listen to his lyrical content and how he used to swing his tongue and all that,
sure.
it brought Kwaito into another level. Remember, Tina, we come from Kwaito. Tina, when we started, we sit, once then it becomes a song.
Yeah.
But when Oma Paputs, they came in writing a verse, they're writing chorus and all that stuff. So therefore, he became a giant in terms of Kwaito music. And for me, when you look at where it is today, when you listen to his songs and then you listen to Amapiano, that's when you understand Uti Amapiano, he first born Kwaito and he has paved way for where we are celebrating Amapiano.
We're now with Oskido right here, Gagasi Fast Lane on Reality Check. And we have a nice little surprise for you. We're actually playing his brand new song called Let's Dance alongside the Flavor and Olodum and X-Wise right here on the show. Must we again on the other side of the traffic. Stay with us.
We are here on the Fast Lane, Gagasi FM, chilling with my boy Spectacular and Nevs. What's up, man?
Yabo!
Yes,
and
brand
Zisto.
New record. Brand.
Zisto.
Oh, Zisto, what's up, my sweetheart?
Just because of Pelilo Ocas doesn't mean you must have been there,
but I'm just fast hand. It's a hug, my
dear. There we go, there's a nice
Is it warm enough?
Oh, so warm.
Is it warm?
So tell us about this collab of Flavor. That's unexpected.
Yeah. Actually, this collab came about, because I sit in the creative board of AfriSam Bank.
Sure.
And then, then the president of AfriSam Bank, Mr. Orama, came in. He says that, but why can't we as Africans work together?
Sure,
There are some, example, guys who were born in the States and all that stuff. Then, they say that I must come in on board. Then they also brought in Commissioner Gordon. Commissioner Gordon is the one who produced Lauren Hill album,
right.
Miss Education.
Yeah. Oh.
So we were working together on this. And then we realized that, during slavery, there were a lot of black people who were displaced in Brazil. Salvador, and you say that guys, these interesting guys who play the drums there, that go and meet them, and went to meet them, and all of a sudden we started selecting our artists. Then I've got one with Scorpion Kings, Lime Sauda. Then in Nigeria, I've always wanted to work with Flavor. What a vocalist!
And there we
writer.
Go.
Yeah.
Let me ask you this question, Oskido. A very important one. With all your experience, is there a formula for a hit song? Can you still say, Uguti, I've been in the studio, all these producers, all these artists, this is going to be a hit song, and he's finding it. Is there a formula?
No. Remember, it's a hit and miss, because at times you can see to feel it's a hit song.
Yeah.
And you told Uguti it doesn't span. And the least song which you expect.
Yeah.
It just changes. And Tina, we are lucky because we are DJs.
Yeah.
I mean, for example, the track which you guys did, No Professor.
Yeah.
That one just become. I mean, you just heard the first time I played it, I said, yo, and I think I called you Spectacular. I said, sit on this. This is the hit.
Push. Even after we got number one, you were like, congrats.
No. You can hear a hit song, and well done on that. And God shines a spotlight in different directions.
Yeah.
So you find that it takes it away from you.
Sure.
And Kusasa uzothola kuzongenusa expand to
you.
Yeah. He pulls it away.
Sure.
People must understand it's not a permanent way. Mm. So that's how the universe works. You understand?
But on that note, Oskido, you are somebody that knows what a hit song is. Check out this voice note. That is evidence of exactly what I'm talking about.
Ola, ola, ola. Kings, before it. Ola Spectacular, ola Naves, ola Gagasi FM, before it. Hey. But Oskido, mpinchaka. Yazi nje. Into engakutshela yona. Oskido, uyakwazi ukusporta into ehambayo.
Yeah.
Ithi ngikutshele nje iheat uyizwe egazini.
Right.
Anginawo amaningi, but nje ubufakazi balokho, iDurban indlela ayihlanganisa ngayo bafethu, uma kwenziwa iwoze eDurban, kwashintsha yonke into. So I don't think ukhona umunye umuntu obengakwazi ukuthi yenzeke noma bengakusconvince sonke ukuthi igcine yenzekile. Because nami bengifuna ukuthi ngiphume ngiyi-one as a professor.
Sure.
Shall was eDurban yami, but wakhona ukubona ukuthi okay sharp akuhlangana kanje kwenziwe kanje. So ithi ngithi nje lowo muntu uyakwazi ukusporta into ehambayo. Uma kukhona umuntu okwazi ukwenza ukusporta into ehambayo uye. Ngithi halala aqhubeke kanjalo aveze nje amathalente. Danko.
And you know whose voice that is?
The University of Kalawa.
Jasmine.
The man who I respect the most when it comes to, one of the best lyricists ever this country to produce.
Yeah.
And Professor, what I like is versatile.
Yeah.
When you work with him, it's either he can rap, he can come in. And every time when I come in a studio, Nyatlanda, Professor, give me a hook and he'll come in. And whatever.
The magic is always there. Oskido, we are keeping you to the other side as much as, we're going to get emails from above saying, why did you? But we have a legend in the place to be. We're going to show him love. We're going to appreciate him. Yes, yeah. Nathan.
No, I'm saying it's Heritage Month as well, so we can't just let you come out. Your history with South African music is so entrenched. It's tattooed in the game. It'll never be forgotten. So we'll take the trouble for this
one. It's Oskido. And talking about lyricists like that we appreciate, you need to work with this guy at some point in your career. Time is 17:08 right here, Gagasi Fast Lane, Gagasi FM. It is Spectacular Zisto and DJ Naves, and our guest in the place to be, the legendary Oskido, all the way from Brits.
Yes.
I still think he looks Brits. That's the last thing I expect to hear Oskido being from. So shout out to Brits, man, for the talent that they brought out here. So the first time you heard El Vovo Dirango,
yes,
were you like, ish, I should have signed this one?
No, El Vovo comes from there. He was already an MC. Remember how we met Utizozo? Like, Utizozo and I came in when Kalawa used to get to Durban.
Sure.
She used to come in, carry bags and all that. You understand? But the professor had already made his way at Joburg, so he already knew.
Yeah.
So therefore, Utizozo used to come in, kick Kalawa, then he'll be MC.
Sure, sure.
So then El Vovo was standing by.
Yeah.
And also, El Vovo became an MC.
Yeah.
And then, wow. And there was Zex. Zex became the manager.
Yeah.
Zex is the one who recorded him.
Yes, it blew
and
up.
He managed his thing. And this is when the Kwaito Durban scene, I mean, was moving, especially after, you know, that was a Durban track.
Yeah.
Then we saw everything just, becoming big.
And it was amazing. And you've always had an eye for talents. I mean, look at this.
Oskido, Godzilla, Suge Knight. my guy. You know, I don't even know where to start, my man. I always tell everyone who cares to listen that I am who I am today because of you. You taught me the ropes, you took me under your arms, and then you let me fly, my man. So I don't care what anybody says, you're the best to ever do it, my guy. And I love you.
Who's that?
Okay.
There we go.
No. What a message. The same goes to even a professor. What a profound message. But I always feel that it's teamwork, you know?
Mm. Yeah.
It's not done. You are not the only person who does it.
Yeah.
So for me, because God, you know, made me, he surrounded me with the right people.
Sure. Mm.
And the mind has to be right at that time. So when I met Professor Obotebe, you know, the mind was right. And I remember we were meeting Utira. Utira, you know, coming into my house, Ekalomena, and say, hey, but, you know, how do we do this?
Yeah.
Then me visiting him, Atlala, he was renting. I said, my man, you need to go and buy a house.
First,
so he's still renting.
Yeah.
And later, fast forward, that guy within a month, he told me, hey, Standard Bank or FNB approved.
Sure.
Ntoli Indawo 500, by approve it.
Yeah.
And then, but you know, I also got a place which has got the outside room and then whatever. Then I say, come, went to buy equipment.
Sure.
And then he brought in my studio guy, and then boom, the first project which he brought was Epicness to say, you are born.
Mm.
And check where he is, check how Tira is flying.
Vision.
And where to come in, licenses check via Kalawa.
Sure.
And that's how entertainment is. So what I'm trying to say, it's a team effort.
Mm. Yeah,
it's not like done. I can say Oskido, but Tira made his move. You know, Utebe made his move.
Yeah.
When we're doing Jose Tebe, there were so many forces behind it.
Yeah.
You know, but I was lucky to be in the center of it.
In the
it's
mix.
Not the Oskido climb to, hey, hear me, I made you. No, it's not like
that.
We made each other.
It's your humility for me, you know.
As I
hear stories about you, it's like you're the father of the nation. You know, it's like you're the father of people. You mentor them, you take them under your wing. But I also know that you're very present.
Trooper.
You're very present father.
Trooper, sis. Yo. I was notorious, man.
I've made a lot of mistakes.
But I look back on those mistakes.
Yeah.
And, you know, I say, let me learn from them. To be honest, when I see young people at times ranting, you know, social media, I say, you know, they have to go through that.
Yeah.
But one day they will look it back and say, hey, but I should have reacted this way.
Got you. Queen?
Okay. You're a really present father. And congratulations to your son for graduating with a master's degree.
Amazing.
What piece of advice do you have for other fathers out there who are not as present in Bilwenze Zinganzab?
I remember this thing, it's always got its own challenges.
Yeah.
You never know why a person is present.
Begu
Pastor Mboru, figure a shaba and to Makanda. You never know. So you never know what's happening behind the door.
Sure.
But I think what's important as a father figure is that no matter those problems are ungalahli igazi lakho. You understand? Ungalahli igazi lakho and kusasa you don't know that same person umlahlayo is a person ozokunceda. Because we all gonna leave this world. No matter what it is.
Yeah.
Rather ufone ukuthi hayi ngikhuluma nami mntana instead of you run away. You understand? Be there even if you can't afford anything. But you know, because kids, it's not about money.
Sure.
All they want is love to be touched. And say, as in, I went with my dad somewhere. I mean, I never knew about that, but I mean, I'm catching about it. Yeah, when I'm catching up later.
100%.
Same konuk vice no see I'm a school and next saying dropping it. Oh, okay.
This is
because you know I was a Kwaito star. I being a star. I mean, I know dropping and school. Yeah, I'm pushing wood. But right now I realize what you can buy them all these gadgets, but they won't remember that. Yeah. All they will remember,
time.
Baba, we was ambiselwandle,
time. Yeah.